out, Charlie, amidst really all that has come from your exclusive and explosive 7 Eyewitness News I-Team investigation, Catholic Charities is now in the spotlight for its decision to terminate the adoption and foster care program. This all after a same-sex couple applied to foster a child.
I was put into the system in 1963, and I was adopted out of it and into a family in 1966.
Lori Bronze and her twin sister know what it's like to be in the foster care system. In the 1960s, they were put in the Catholic Charities system and moved around until finding a forever home.
For these kids to have the system let them down yet again, it's got to be scary.
What's making Bronze so sad and angry is Catholic Charities' decision not to allow same-sex couples to foster or adopt kids.
We were in conflict in doing so with the teaching of the Catholic Church as far as what the church recognizes as a marriage.
After a same-sex couple applied to Catholic Charities to foster, the charitable organization sponsored by the Diocese of Buffalo found it could not continue to comply with New York's anti-discrimination law. Therefore, it has ended its multi-decade foster and adoption program.
Marriage is only between a man and a woman, and that it is to the advantage of the child to have both a father and a mother.
Bronze finds this appalling.
It's very disheartening and very sad.
County Executive Mark Polenkars released a statement today saying he is disappointed by the decision and adds, quote, "Unfortunately, presently, there are not enough individuals to foster and adopt children in Erie County, and this decision could further harm our efforts to place children in caring, loving families."
And they're asking for donations. Did they stop asking, "Are you gay? If you donate money, are you gay?" I'm sure they didn't ask. They just took the money and said thank you.
Now, this decision is going to affect about 34 children that are already with Catholic Charities in the adoption and foster care system. I just moments ago received a statement from Bishop Malone about all of this, and it reads in part, "In regards to the issue of adoption, we defer to the words of Pope Francis in an exhortation, quote, the church does not support the adoption of children by same-sex couples since homosexual unions are contrary to the divine plan." For my colleague Charlie Specht, I'm Hannah Bueller. We are live in Buffalo. Ashley and Jeff, back to you.